All right, what's going on, you guys? Nick here with Nick's Ninth of Power. So we got an update on Brandon Curry. We got a physique update posted by his coach, Abdullah. And we're closing in, actually, on the six-week out mark from the 2019 Mr. Olympia in September. And I've got to say, based on the updates that we're seeing so far of Brandon Curry is definitely my pick to win the 2019 Mr. Olympia. I'll be doing an Olympia prediction video at probably a month out, giving my full top 10 predictions. But right now, you know, I would put money on Brandon Curry, who was our 2019 Arnold Classic champion, to be the next Mr. Olympia. Now, you look at the direction that the Olympia went last year in picking Sean Roden as the champion, and some of the characteristics that you see in Sean, that super small waist, very streamlined physique, very aesthetic, appealing physique. And I think Brandon Curry, even though he's a shorter guy than Sean, I think that's really what his physique emulates, is that very small waist. And he even has some points that I think you could argue are stronger than Sean's, even though as far as the lower body is concerned, I think Sean is much stronger than Brandon. But you know, one of the points that Sean is very weak in, or you could say he's weak in, is the back. I think Brandon Curry has very strong back development, very wide lats, which are either even further accentuated by that small waist. I think from an arm standpoint, you know, Sean Roden has good arms, but he doesn't have the greatest arms. And if you look at the arms on Brandon Curry, he's got very good shape to his arms, very round, full bicep peaks. He's got good triceps as well. And when you look at like his silhouette, just the silhouette of Brandon Curry, it really looks like the typical silhouette of a bodybuilder. If you just had the shadow of Brandon Curry, the shape of the biceps, the roundness of the arms, he just looks like what you would imagine, you know, a typical clip art, you know, version of a bodybuilder would be. And we've talked about this before, but Brandon has beaten both of the front runners behind him at this year's Mr. Olympia. I think Rolly Winkler and William Bonac are by far the other two favorites to be in that mix for the top two, top three. Probably more so Rolly Winkler, just based on his placing last year, taking third and also winning that People's Champion Award. Really cements Rolly as a very high contender at this year's Olympia. But I think Brandon Curry, the fact that he beat Rolly Winkler and William Bonac both at that 2019 Arnold Classic, he decisively beat Rolly at that Arnold Classic. Rolly was several places behind Brandon. It was close between Brandon and Bonac at the Arnold Classic. But again, I think all things considered, the fact that Bonac is going into this Olympia without his coach that he's had for the past couple Olympias, Neil Hill, having that major change to his prep could be viewed as a negative. And even though we've seen updates from Rolly recently where Rolly is looking absolutely insane, I think still, based on recent placings, based on recent updates, just based on the overall trend of Brandon Curry getting better from show to show, I think Brandon Curry is going to bring his best package ever to the 2019 Mr. Olympia. He continues to improve, continues to blow people's minds. And I think we're going to see Brandon Curry win the 2019 Mr. Olympia. That is going to be my prediction. I know we've seen that Sean is training for the Olympia still, you know, kind of on the hope that he might still compete. I think overall, we are going to have a new Mr. Olympia this year, and I do think it's going to be Brandon Curry. So let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. Please give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. And as always, Nick Strength and Power, signing out.